Not the book. Oh, cool. That's actually way better than I thought it was going to last.
Oh, my God.
This looks good when it's, this size. The tarp. I was wondering how that would hold up. Look at you. Yeah. This looks nice. And it's a good bind. It feels good. This feels like a real book. Well, I don't know. I mean, you know, especially if we do.
After you have time to think about it. I was told my house was close to being demolished. There was still a ceiling of sorts, but there was a big ash tree in the middle of the attic. There wasn't any roof left. I don't know where it ended up.
When the tornado hit, she heard the sound of a train coming right at me. And I know, because just down the road where I live at 1711 Penn, I heard that same sound, and it was confusing. What is that? Instinct kicked in, and this strong black woman gathered the kids, and they huddled in the bathtub. When the shaking was over, and they opened the door, and they came out into the apartment, the sheikah saw that an entire wall of her she considered some of those other 300 people that were there and about what they lost, about how they lost things that they needed, even though all she had left was her robe.
Had a place to go 'cause there was things to do too.